Why do you think as a species we are so fascinated with the concept of our own demise?
I mean, it's the ultimate concept, isn't it? It's the ultimate kind of idea that everything could just disappear, you know. And I love that about the show, that it sort of forces you to look out further out, you know. It forces you to kind of perceive the world we live in from space, you know. And to sort of see us floating on this rock in the middle of, you know, the solar system, gives you a very interesting perspective, you know. And yeah, the fact that it could all disappear, and if that did come about, how would we deal with that? How would society deal with that? And I think that's what's great about it as a TV show, is because you can actually spend time with the characters, with the concept, and really look into how are people going to deal with knowing that the world is going to end. Is it going to just totally turn into chaos and an unlawful, you know, society? Are people going to turn to religion? Are people going to turn their back on religion and go against religion? You know, so there's all these really interesting ideas that the kind of show kind of brings up. All the while, you know, it's really a story about family, and it's about, you know, how you try and protect your loved ones and look after the people that you love, you know. I think ultimately, you know, I mean, we talked about it a lot, you know, and there are people that are going to want to cause chaos. There's going to be people that want to find peace, you know, and make sure that the last sort of days on earth are full of love and, you know, tranquility. And then there's going to be people who want to just tear the place apart, you know. And I think I can relate to sort of Hicks's situation, in which you would just want to protect and make sure that the people that you love, you were close to the people that you love, you know, and that you try and help them through something like that as much as possible, you know. So yeah, there were sort of relatable themes in that sense.